So this is the start of a build of a Baby Huey EL34 tube amplifier. I'm actually going to use KT88 tubes in mine. This is a project that was started on the DIYaudio.com forum. I want to thank all the people on the forum for not only all the hard work in designing the amp, but building the boards that our supply board. Channels, left and right channels for the amplifier itself. I purchased this piece of aluminum. It's about an eighth of an inch thick. I'm going to cut it 16 inches this way. It's 24 this way. And we're going to use that to build our chassis out of. We'll get started. So now that I've got my top piece for my chassis cut out, this piece of aluminum is going to be the top of the chassis. I need to kind of do some layout of my boards and my transformers to see how I'm going to mount everything and drill all the holes. These are the boards for the tubes. This is the power supply board here. So all of these boards are going to mount on the bottom with holes for the tubes to come through. These are the output transformers. I'm probably going to put those here. They'll be on top. It'll be flipped over and somewhere in this neighborhood here, with a hole drilled down here for these wires to go to, because again, this is going to be flipped over. Same thing for the other channel on this side. This is the power transformer. It's going to go, I'm going to mount it on the bottom, so it's going to go like this up underneath this, but just for space layout, I'm going to lay it here for now. Now, I've seen people that have made really nice templates for where to cut all the holes. I'm a little bit lazy, so I'm not doing that. Okay, now I have punch holes where to drill my holes. So here's the top plate for the chassis. All the cuts have been made with just a standard jigsaw with a metal blade on it. The holes have been cut with a step bit, which looks like this if you've ever seen one of those. I use the drill press, but you could easily just use a hand drill. Be no problem to do that. So here's a little mock-up of the chassis. I've just taken the wood sides that I've cut and just set them here and set the top on so that you can see what it's going to look like when we get finished. Here's my finished power supply board. These are my finished channel boards for my Baby Huey project, my left and right channel boards. That's the top side and the bottom side. The tubes for this amp will go through the top of the amp and be exposed. I have now taken the chassis apart and completely sanded all of the pieces here. I have to admit they look pretty good like this. Once they dry, I'm going to apply a 50-50 mixture of white vinegar and water. When I've cleaned them with the water and vinegar, I'm going to apply a light coat of this zinc chromate primer. And after the primer, I'm going to spray it with some Rust-Oleum. This is a bronze type paint that
sweat and blood upon my brow, shoulder in the wind, fire in the eye. Put on your best disguise, where passion burns, hope defies. Never giving up, never giving in. Let the rain fall down and wash away. Let the parade.